might end up as the reward for this playlist. Custom magazines, the kind of style that leaves a mark on a kid. In the 90s, only a few tuners like Kato were customizing European and American cars like that. Aggressive and radical. Three pillars with three distinct styles. Here we're going through the works part, Kato's original touch. Classic Japanese craft based on wide fenders applied to the most beautiful exotic vehicles. The other pillars are nation and performance, but let's leave them for later. Style update on your BMW. Let's see. Boosted turbo, tougher chassis, more powerful brakes, and wider tires. Yeah, these guys are good. Don't be shy now. Set it free.